Today is the Reaper back again with another sports day. Yes, this is Saturday, first Saturday of April. So let's get it. First game up is the Pirates and the Reds at 1:10. Pirates trying to get the second game of the series under their belt. And they kind of follow up that first win on opening day. 1:10. Next up, it's the Jays versus the Cardinals for game two. Of course, the Jays won that wild 10-9 game on opening day. They're going to try to follow it up with another win. Let's get it. 2:16, Jays and Cardinals. And next, and most important probably, is second wild card spot in the East, or hold on or get it. Two wild card spots, they're in the number two spot. So if they can win today, they can keep the momentum because they got the Flyers tomorrow. And tonight, the Rockies. Yes, the Rockies won 4-1 last night. The first two games of the series, trying to make it three games tonight against the Padres again. Yeah. And hopefully they follow that up. That's at 9:40 tonight. Yeah. Of course, last night, the Spurs are still playing for that first round pick, and they got their ass whooped about 15 points by the Warriors last night. Lost last night too. Detroit, and they got the Hornets tomorrow. And that about wraps it up for today. Yeet. Like, share, subscribe at the Reaper's Nest. Yeet.